And God sent down his son, his only son, Jesus.